Do you know the reason behind the death of Tanjiro's father? You see, anyone who obtains the Demon Slayer mark will eventually die after they pass the age of 25, and Tanjiro's father was no exception to this rule. The mark you see in his forehead is actually a Demon Slayer mark that can get activated at any time he wants. Now, a question for you guys. Why didn't Yoriichi die after he reached the age of 25, even though he had the Demon Slayer mark?